you are, shoe. There you are, other shoe. Welcome back to another video. I just had to get my shoes tied there. Today we are going. Here's my camera. It was working. Today we are going to be checking out this beaver dam. It's quite big, actually. I mean, you'll see what we're talking. We'll see what. I mean, you'll see what we're talking about. I couldn't get the words out. Okay, so we'll see you outside. To the beaver dam. Yeah, we're walking outside. We're walking outside with dirt and our shoes and Greg. Uh-huh. We're going outside. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, yeah, and Greg broke his forearm. Like this stuff. You know, like this part. This part here. His arm. I'm sorry, guys. I don't have a windscreen.
We were all playing hockey in school, and
like floor hockey.
Yeah, and someone tripped me with their stick. I fell down, and then basically I broke it on the wall because I was trying to save
him. Yeah, so like he fell against the wall.
Woo!
You don't want to break your arm again. And I don't want to break my wrist again.
You basically broke them at the same time.
No, you broke yours like a week after I got mine. Like a week before I got, like after I got mine off. Or before, I don't know. I don't know. No, this is not it. This is where I drove the Razor before. Oh, guys, I was going to upload a video of me smashing pumpkins with our Razor. Oh, it's so wet. Yeah, I was gonna smash pumpkins with the Razor, like driving over them. But sadly, the footage recorded, but as it was editing, the videos mysteriously deleted. I can't get them back. I don't know what happened. But it was fun, so this is the alternative video. We're just having a day after. Yeah, today's Monday, guys. So happy President's Day, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, alright guys, so I'm just gonna switch camera angles really quick. There's the house. There's the trail we've been walking. It's where the Razor was. Oh, there's a hunting stand. Oh, let me brighten that up for you guys. Hunting tree stand. We might go on top of one actually. So is this one? Sure. Comment down below your guys' names, and it'll be just like signing Greg's cast, except like e-signing it. Yeah, and maybe we'll pick two lucky people who commented their names down, and we'll put them actually on his cast. So what do you feel about the edit? Want
to
do that?
Sure, but it has to be before 2 weeks. It has to be before 2 weeks.
So within a week, guys, within the next 7 days, make sure. Yeah, it's far. See, that's why it'd be nicer if we took the Razor.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We could have.
No, my dad, they wouldn't let us. He would have to go with us.
Yeah.
But he's busy. Oh my gosh, look at that perfect hole. You pushed the plant down! Look at that. Perfect hole. Oh, no. He's trying to rip it off. Oh, look. After his torture. Back to a perfect circle. Stop it. Stop. Stop. Table. Hey guys, you need to stop.
Drop and roll.
No, you need to stop. You need to stop floor abuse. All these people just walking and stomping on the floor. They ain't giving a care. No, I don't think it's that way. They don't really have.
Whose house is that?
They still without a care in the world. Our neighbors. So that's way back there. I'm not gonna say it on the video. yeah.
No.
Oh, dear. Do you guys see it?
See a red flag.
Where? I can't see it on the video. You guys might. Oh, I see it. But that's where it is.
Let's go. It's the red flag.
It's the first one. Okay, where is it? This way.
Mitchell?
Oh, what? I know. Oh, wait, this is where the beaver trap was. We're trying to trap the beavers. Trap hasn't caught it yet. This water right here is just diseased water because it hasn't moved. Oh, just look at that.
I want to be careful for you.
Ew! Oh my gosh.
I feel like I'm pushing
it. Ew. I mean, this like whole area is diseased. And I'll show you why. Okay, to the actual beaver dams. Bye, red flag!
Why don't you take that McDonald's cup out?
It's not McDonald's. Oh, wait, it might have been.
It is.
Okay.
Yeah.
Next dam. This way. Oh! Film me tying my shoe! You're grabbing the camera.
Quality. This is quality.
Film my shoe.
Why is my pant like wet?
It's because my shoes just don't like. No, like they stay tied, but it's like one of those boots where you have to like lace it yourself every time. Like it has like those
quality
little notches.
Quality tying.
And yeah. So it like comes undone, but it like stays tied. Okay, all done. Thank you.
Face quality.
Oh, why is it so zoomed in, dude?
Really?
Okay. My shoe feels better. We got more diseased water.
That was supposed to go, but
this way?
Yeah, it's all diseased. Ugh. And this tree is all
diseased. It's a nice tree. Is that a diseased tree? It just fell down. Oh, geez.
Yeah, roots.
Them roots. Them roots. Not them. Them. D-E-M. Them roots. Here's the first dam.
Oh,
look how many it is. See, that's why it's not moving. Because the dam's blocking. See, that water is all moving. That's why that's good water. It's very slowly moving there, coming through there. But yeah. We're trying to find their lodge. Their lodge would be downstream, I think. So we're going to try to find their lodge today. Man, it's quite hot today. Nice Monday.
It's not hot. It's good. It's just
like well, it's not hot, but it's like cool and warm. It's just perfect. It's just flawless. Nah, pet my face. Say something weird that people will remember and probably start a trend.
Don't do. Just
don't,
try.
Don't do what? Just try.
Hey, no, wait, no. It's.
Wait, I'm
don't
manifesting.
Try. Just do.
Don't try. Just do.
Oh.
He just. And here is the monster. The camera does not do it justice, guys. Oh, there's the sun. It's very beautiful. Wherever it is, I think that's
it's
it.
It's quality and it's loud.
Yeah, I mean, that's where it's mostly moving.
They see if they see any beavers.
They won't. They don't go in the dams, dude. They just build it. I climbed on this the other day. A picture will pop up right now. It might not show up, might just be a bunch of lines. Anyway, this thing is huge. My dad said we're not allowed to go on it because he's not here. How do you feel about that?
I know.
It's good.
I might break my arm again.
Well, you don't have to climb on it.
Dare me to?
What?
Dare me to?
What are you doing? Dare you to what?
Throw it in.
I don't really care if you throw it in. Oh, helping the beavers. What a nice person.
Can I grab this?
Yes. Javelin. Yeah. Okay, let's go.
No.
Wait. He wants to throw more?
Yeah, I got it.
This thing is massive. I'll show you in another. Oh, look at that nice tree. It's like a little bridge. Two.
Marching down the street.
And this is not a street. It's just a grassy patch.
And it's not even a song. We were just making it up while we go.
Oh, tiddly doo da day.
Tiddly da doo day.
Tiddly doo da day.
Flippity bob the way.
Flippity bob the way.
Yeah.
You ruined it.
Yes, I did.
You're so mean.
Okay, bye.
No, I was kidding. Don't leave me. I don't want to be alone. And here's that dam. See, it's weird how they built it down there. And then they have this. So see how this is not moving? They're going to have their house up here. Oh gosh, that stick. This is going to be my journey stick.
Journey stick?
Journey stick.
There's a new, that's the theme for today. Journey stick.
Journey stick?
That's it on the title. Every show has to have a theme.
Oh, I guess the title can be Journey Stick with a question mark?
Yeah.
And me holding it up? What is, oh, I thought that was an animal.
What?
I thought that was an animal right there. Looks what? Like that.
What? I can't see. What?
I honestly thought it was an animal from, like, his head moved. I was like, I really need a camera, man.
What did you call your stick?
Journey stick, oh my gosh.
Oh, yeah, you have to have journey stick.
Baby Junior, baby journey stick.
But you have bum, to have
bum,
a theme.
Bum, 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 bum.
You should have a theme. Valva.
What?
Valva.
Valva. Okay, we're going this way.
But for
comment down below if you guys like more face stuff or like more what I'm, ow!
Wait, every vlog you need a
like more face stuff or more feet stuff. Like my journey.
You should have a theme.
We're traveling along the edge, hoping to find their lodge where they live.
The theme is journey stick.
Oh, a little bit of a lesson for you guys. So what beavers do is they build their dams, I mean their lodges and stuff. And so what they do is there's a hole underneath, so they go under and swim into it to keep predators out. What do you have to say? Do you have any more questions?
No.
No?
Yeah.
Do you hate learning?
No.
I don't like learning. I mean, I do and I don't. Oh my gosh. What ow! Trying to go through here.
Journey
oh! Look, there's corn on the cob.
Wait, really? He said it's been eaten.
Oh. Let's throw it in the water! I call the one that looks better. Not chew the.
Well, I don't call any of them.
Grab that one. Throw it in! The diseased water. Oh, it looks like poop!
Looks like some.
Poop. Oh wait, it's sinking.
Like,
oh, no,
it looks like someone puked in there. Look at that. See that? It looks like poop.
No,
it's not that long. See, it's that little thing in there.
It looks like
puke.
It's code. I don't know what you call it. Code brown. Yeah, code brown in a pool. If you hear someone shout code brown, then somebody's pooped. Oh, it's like a little trail here. Oh, the beavers might have walked here or animals. Cause look, see, doesn't that look like it stands out? So we're definitely, I don't, oh, that's poop, guys. It's poop, I think. I don't want to touch it, though. Oh, journey stick. Wait, use junior journey stick.
No.
Junior journey stick on that big pile.
But that's your theme for today. Journey, journey stick.
Not journey stick junior? Okay, I'll use baby junior stick. Baby journey stick. That's poop. That's poop, you. Okay, guys. I don't know if that's beaver poop. What do you have to say?
Beaver poop.
Beaver poop. Okay, guys. I'm going to cut the video right here.
Okay, guys. We're back.
We didn't move at all. I just wanted to cut it out so it wasn't too big to export because I'm just going to use it on my phone. Should we go around or go through here?
Oh, there's a bird nest. I'm not going to mess it.
Let's go around. Journey stick. You can push through it. I like the curves on the journey stick. Ah!
What?
Elephant into that tree. We can go through here. Oh, there's a big pile of logs. Beavers could have done that. Could have been ready to move it.
Huh?
See? Beavers have definitely. What the? This might be their lodge. I don't know. There's a hole. And look. It's built over like a beaver would. Journey stick. If something runs out of here, I will cry. I'm not feeling it. Can you be the man to stick their finger down, stick their hand down there with the camera? Look, guys, it's more corn. It's corn covered in mud. I think these beavers like corn. I think these beavers like corn. This could be abandoned. I don't know what this is. Look at Journey stick in there. I don't see anything. I don't have night vision. Is that poop? Oh, what is that?
It could be a cob.
It might be more corn.
Wait, something got my stick. Something's got my stick. No, something's got my stick.
Oh, yeah, right.
No, seriously.
They would have pulled it all the way in.
Hey!
I don't know.
Look what he did.
That's always been like that! Oh, you little liar!
No, it's like shorter.
Film me. Okay. Use one hand. You're covering up the camera again, dude. You're covering up the camera
again. Quality.
You're the... Oh! Don't move.
What was it?
It's something I don't know. I think it's a bee. I hate bees.
Then let's get out of here.
No. I don't know. I don't know if you guys can see it.
Let's get out of here.
Hold on. Okay, it might be gone. Just grab it from the center like this and just film me, dude.
You have to, like, watch the camera.
Yeah, it's behind you.
What was? There it is.
Okay, film
me. Let it land.
Keep it straight, dude. Like, okay.
It's like by you again?
No, like, oh my gosh, it is. Please don't sting me.
Hey, then why don't we, like, kind of get out of here?
I feel like this is our den.
Why don't we get out of here? It's something comes out here, I'm gonna get like scared.
You're still the one sitting right next to the hole.
Huh?
You're the one sitting right next to the hole.
Do you wanna like get out of here?
Oh, look, there's another hole. Let's go to that hole. Look. There's another hole. I'm gonna go across. I wish you were a good film guy, but you do terrible, so I'm not gonna.
I'm a good film guy.
No, you're not. You do terrible.
You're big funny.
You don't hold the camera properly. You hold it like this, dude. You hold it like this.
Hold
there. More corn on the cob! This thing! Whatever's in here really likes corn on the cob!
Unless that's what they feed
them. Oh my gosh, there's so much corn. They must have did it with the cornfield nearby. Cause look, these are corn stalks. I think.
Let's get out of here because we're kind of trapped.
I don't feel another thing. Oh, there's another. Okay.
They're trapped.
I feel like this could be their dam, but oh, look. Oh, I think that's another hole. Right there! That's another hole!
Wow.
Ah! Journey stick is dying!
Now it's called broken journey stick.
Journey stick will live on! Ow!
But that's what you have to call them.
Ow!
Call your video.
I know, I'm calling my video. Oh! Journey stick!
Well, you have to do that. Like.
No! Journey stick! Journey stick!
Rip. Journey stick.
Oh!
Rip.
Journey stick! Oh. We won one! Did you have any words to say for Journey stick?
The 3 minutes he was alive. It was a good day.
It was not 3 minutes! Journey stick was a great partner. He would never break up with you. He died on a mission. That was a good mission.
And now we should bury
this
him.
Has to be the beaver lodge, you know, like
let's bury him. Let's put him on top of here.
Okay. Wait!
Okay. Look on, Bernie stick.
We're not me.
Bernie stick.
Okay.
Did I say this is a Bernie stick?
Journey stick. Not Bernie stick. It's Journey stick, dude.
Okay,
yeah.
You know I'm confused.
Do you even Journey stick, bro? Do you even Journey stick, bro? Yes, I live.
Okay, this is my room. Cop.
There's holes. There's holes everywhere, dude. Oh, this might be a Michael Muller or groundhog. That beavers are not that big. I mean, not that small. Ooh, what's this can? It's a can of something.
Beer?
It's beer? A bug bomb!
It's a bug bomb?
Bug bomb!
What?
Why is there so much corn? What animal likes corn on the cob? Oh, this one's so attached. They just ate it all from it. They're definitely taking stuff
from over here. We should go this way.
On the cob. Oh, thorn tree stuff. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Like, that's really dark.
Oh, is that bad?
I don't know. Ah! We're trapped! Ow!
Wait,
this
what?
Is not pleasant.
Why are we still here?
Cause we're trying to leave. Ow! You guys are getting like a face view right now. Oh, there's the ow! Careful of this plant right here.
Why?
Cause it hurt me. Oh, look! More holes and more corn on the cob. Okay, this has to be like a groundhog or something, or a mole. I don't know.
But he likes stuff.
Oh, look at this. It's worse than you think. Oh, look at that. It's like a little camera almost. It's like a little thing. Like, there's its hand. There's its little nose. Okay, let's go.
Wait, are we still filming?
Yeah, we're still filming, dude.
Journey stick.
Guys, look. We made it all the way down from there. All the way to up here. Okay, so we believe that's the lodge. If you feel like it, you can go back to the thing. But I think we're gonna end the video here. Or do you want to keep it going?
End it. Maybe we can start another one.
End it?
Yeah.
I don't think we can film another video.
You said you needed to make one.
Okay. I'm just gonna give up. It's just like leave me alone. I don't really care anymore. Junior Journey Stick. Yeah, I've been a bad boy. You've been whacked. Is that Journey Stick or is that Journey? And Junior Journey Stick has left us.
What's that?
All right, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. I don't have anything wise to say for this video.
Thumbs it up.
Yeah. Thumbs up, like, comment down below, and remember, comment down below within the first week. We will pick two people from the comments, and we will write them on Greg's notes.
Who do you need to say?
What?
Who do you need his YouTube videos to say?
I know. I make YouTube. What? What?
Cows?
What?
What you brought to?
What?
Say something about cows videos.
Oh. Go check my friend Kyle out. L Izzard, capital L, lowercase Izzard. Honestly, I don't know how he came up with it.
Awkward silence.
I don't know how he came up with the name or anything.
He likes lizards.
Hold on. This might be beaver. Wait, this could be beaver stuff. I don't think that's beaver stuff. It could be. I don't know.
It could be.
I don't know, but the tree was definitely taken down.
But I wanna
crawl in the mud.
Rip.
Junior Stick. Yes, we know. Everyone come out, rest in peace, Junior Stick. It's just eating my shoe. It's eating my boot. It's eating my boot. Oh no, my shoe. Ah!
Wipe it.
Hold on, let me wipe it so we can actually go on the trip. Now everything's sticking to it. Alright, guys, comment down below if you want Greg to sign it, if you want your name to be on Greg's cast within the first week. Also, comment Ripper, Rip Junior Stick, and don't forget.
Well, technically,
comment on anybody you know.
Oh, and also.
Stop shoe abuse. And comment. Stop shoe abuse. Oh my gosh.
Oh, don't step there.
I know, I just did, dude.
Oh, it's moss, dude.
Oh, dude. It's mossy.
Oh my god, there.
No,
quality.
Okay, guys. Oh, he just dabbed. Dab again. Oh, cringe. Cringe warning! It's so cringy.
Technically not in the first week because I'll have this one sawed off, but I don't have another one.
Yeah,
for another 2 weeks.
Have another one for another 2 weeks. We'll put it on that one. That one's just gonna go up to like my cast did. I had an actual cast, guys. You may not have seen it, but I had an actual cast. Anyway, guys, that's all for this video. Comment, like, subscribe, share, and more. Greg, would you like to exit the video with a wise saying?
Oh yeah. Don't do school, kids. No.
Don't do school? You mean don't do drugs? Or stay in school? So I think what he meant to say is do drugs and stay out of school. Don't do school and do drugs. Or stay on drugs. No, don't. Stay off drugs and go in school. Even though I understand how awful school can be. Do you hear me? School is awful. I don't like it.
My wife's saying is, there is no try, only do.
Peace out, guys. We'll see you next time.